morning to one and all. Simply a good morning is not enough, because this morning is entirely different from any other. As our school's higher secondary results and 10th results has made us once more believe that success is a journey and not a destination. It was air yesterday on APJ Abdul Kalam's memorial, so we once again remembered his saying, success is a vehicle which moves on a wheel named hard work, and its fuel is no doubt self-confidence. Today we are all here together to celebrate the success attained by our seniors, our beloved plus 2 batch and 10th batch with 10% results. So here, let me greet you all with a great good morning. I invite our principal, Sister Daisy Maria, for delivering her felicitation speech.
It's possible to fail in many ways, while to succeed is possible only in one way, said Aristotle. Respected Sister Gina Sebastian, the manager, Sister Lena Burgess, the headmistress, A+ holders, teachers, parents, and my dear students. It's a great privilege to me to honor and congratulate our students who have secured luminous success in their SSLC and HSS board examinations. Our happiness knows no bounds when we gaze at you, dear students, for you are the blossoms to this presentation higher secondary school, and we are proud of you. Your sincere hard work has been crowned with this brilliant achievement. You stand out unique among your fellow students. Some of you have overcome a variety of difficult situations on the way to achieve this great success. You have set yourself different from others and have carved a position for yourselves as an A+ holders, which will always be engraved in golden letters in the annals of our history. So be thankful to God above all, to your parents, teachers, and all those who supported you so that this achievement was made possible. I take this opportunity to wish each one of you the very best. May life unfold for you in all its loveliness. May you find greater success in all that is to come. And may you find greater meaning and purpose as you contribute to society through your work and career in later days. On behalf of all the students in PHSS, I once again congratulate you on your achievements and wish you all a grand success. Thank you.
Thank you, sister, for your words. Our beloved headmistress, Sister Lena, is here to felicitate the A+ holders.
All our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. Yes, dear students, your dreams have come true and you have come out with flying colors. Let us bow our head before the Almighty God for His bounteous gifts on us. On this joyful moment, I extend my heartiest congratulations to all the students of SSLC and Plus 2 2020-21 batch. No doubt, it's a spectacular achievement that out of 175 students, 140 scored full A plus in SSLC and 33 out of 91 scored full A plus in Plus 2. Well done, dear children, and congratulations to you. I also congratulate all my teachers who have put their heart and soul and worked tirelessly to reach out to their students through online media. Your contribution behind this success is really praiseworthy. And dear parents, this victory is yours too. Your constant support, encouragement and motivation helped your children to shine brightly, and now you can be proud of them. Dear children, it has been a long, hard road, especially during this pandemic period. But you have accomplished your goal and proved that nothing can defeat you. I appreciate your determination, dedication, and self-discipline that helped you to make your dream come true. This achievement is a milestone on your journey. It's not an end, it's a beginning. This success will motivate you to continue to pursue excellence in all that you do. Many doors are opened before you. Opportunities are waiting for you. You should walk far with quick step and grab the opportunities. Then success will be yours. We all know victory is a moment of pride and we enjoy it. And remember, this victory is meaningful only when you succeed in life. The education that you received from presentation may help you to be more confident, competent, committed, and compassionate future citizens. I wish you all a happy and successful life ahead. May God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you, Sister Lena, for your valuable words. I'm profusely elated to take an opportunity to introduce our chief guest of the day, Arya Gobi, who is born to a noted Malayalam poet, P.K. Gobi and Komaram. Arya Gobi has published 5 books in 2 languages. Jeevande Vakugal, Sobs of Strings, Avasanate Manushyan, Pagal Anival, etc. are her major poems. She is a regular face in literary events in Kerala. She also recites poems for the program conducted by organizations such as Kendra Kerala Sahitya Academy, Matribhumi, Manorama, DC Books and Hindus Daily, apart from various webs and visual media. Her poems are available in different anthology. She also publishes and presents on various literary topics. She is the first rank holder in MA English Language and Literature from University of Calicut. Mrs. Arya is now an assistant professor in English at Zamorin's Guruvayurappan College, Kozhikode. I extend my warm welcome to Dr. Arya Gobi.
Hi all. Today, I am addressing respected teachers and students of an institution which was once a precious part of my life. Not only once, I should say, whenever I remember the name presentation school, it brings in waves of memories and I am overwhelmed with old childish enthusiasm. So it's a place from where I learned language. It's a place from where I understood the love of teachers, the unity of friends. It's a place from where I experienced encouragement. It's a place from where I cried for certain neglect. So it's actually a kind of university of several experiences. So today I am here to felicitate the toppers of the SSLC and the Plus 2 examination. So out of the 175 students who attended the SSLC examination, 140 students secured full A plus, and out of the 99 students who attended the plus 2 examination, 33 students secured full A plus. So first of all, hearty congratulations to all the winners. And at this point, I wish to remember M.N. Vijayan Master's words, that is, every time when you think about the winners, you should also take care of the losers. They are also part of our life. We should embrace them. We should take care of them. And you should just allow them also to come out in full colors. So children, this is actually one of the steps of your life. The real struggle is yet to come. So strive and strive, and no yield before anyone. So let that struggle, let obstacles come, just overcome with your enthusiasm. So after this particular time, we all will become stories. Stories in the mind of our teachers, stories in the mind of our friends, and stories in the heart of our school. So show commitment to yourself. Show commitment to others, society, and be disciplined to yourself at first, and then be disciplined to others. So let this journey continue, and I wish all the very best to all the students who came out successfully in the examination, in the school examinations, and also the examination of your life. All the very best to all my lovely children.
We sincerely thank you for your valuable and inspirational words and for making this occasion a memorable one.
I invite our PTA president, Mr. Sushen P, to felicitate our A+ winners.
Sneham niranja vidyarthikale, 100% vijayathilude nammude schoolinu abhimanamayi mariya ella vidyarthikalkkum abhinandanangal. ലോകം മുഴുവൻ ഭീതി പരത്തിയ കൊറോണയുടെ പശ്ചാത്തലത്തിൽ അധ്യയന വർഷം ആരംഭിച്ചത് തന്നെ ഓൺലൈൻ ക്ലാസ്സിലൂടെയായിരുന്നു. ആദ്യമൊക്കെ പ്രശ്നങ്ങളും പ്രയാസങ്ങളും ഒക്കെ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നെങ്കിലും അത് നമ്മൾ അതിനോട് ഇണങ്ങി ചേരുകയായിരുന്നു. ഈ അവസരത്തിലും 100% വിജയം നേടാൻ സാധിച്ചു എന്നത് പ്രശംസനീയമാണ്. SSLC പരീക്ഷയിൽ 175 വിദ്യാർത്ഥികളിൽ 140 വിദ്യാർത്ഥികളും പ്ലസ് ടു പരീക്ഷയിൽ 91 വിദ്യാർത്ഥികളിൽ 33 വിദ്യാർത്ഥികളും മുഴുവൻ A+ കരസ്ഥമാക്കി വിജയിച്ചു. ഈ അവസരത്തിൽ അവർക്ക് പ്രത്യേകം അഭിനന്ദനങ്ങൾ. ഇനിയും മുന്നോട്ടുള്ള നിങ്ങളുടെ വിദ്യാഭ്യാസ ജീവിതത്തിൽ ഇതുപോലെ തന്നെ ഉയർന്ന മാർക്ക് നേടി ഉന്നത സ്ഥലങ്ങളിലെത്തട്ടെ എന്ന് ആത്മാർത്ഥമായും ആശംസിക്കുന്നു. അതോടൊപ്പം ഈ വിജയത്തിന് നിങ്ങളെ സജ്ജരാക്കിയ അധ്യാപകർ, HM, പ്രിൻസിപ്പൽ, രക്ഷാകർത്താക്കൾ എല്ലാവർക്കും 1000 അഭിനന്ദനങ്ങൾ.
താങ്ക് യു സർ. ഐ ഇൻവൈറ്റ് മിസ് രശ്മി, അ പ്ലസ് ടു ടീച്ചർ, ടു ഫെലിസിറ്റേറ്റ് ദി വിന്നേഴ്സ്.
റെസ്പെക്ടഡ് പ്രിൻസിപ്പൽ സിസ്റ്റർ ഡേസി മരിയ, മാനേജർ സിസ്റ്റർ ജീന സെബാസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ഹെഡ് മിസ്ട്രസ് സിസ്റ്റർ ലീന വർഗീസ്, PTA പ്രസിഡന്റ് മിസ്റ്റർ സുഷൻ, PTA ഫോമർ പ്രസിഡന്റ് മിസ്റ്റർ ജോഷി, ടീച്ചേഴ്സ്, പേരൻസ് ആൻഡ് മൈ ഡിയർ സ്റ്റുഡൻസ്, ഗുഡ് മോർണിംഗ് ടു ഓൾ. ഐ ഫീൽ പ്രൗഡ് ടു ഗെറ്റ് ദിസ് വണ്ടർഫുൾ ഓപ്പർച്യൂണിറ്റി ടു ഓണർ അവർ സ്റ്റുഡൻസ്. യെസ് ടു എക്നോളജ് ദ സ്റ്റെല്ലർ പെർഫോമൻസ് ഓഫ് അവർ ബ്രില്യൻറ് സ്റ്റുഡൻസ് ഹു ഹാവ് മെയ്ഡ് ഓൾ ഓഫ് അസ് പ്രൗഡ്. Children, you are the reason why the entire presentation fraternity is here with an elegant smile on our face. As we all know, a school is defined by the academic excellence of its students. Based on your commendable performance, our school has once again become the center of attraction among all the other schools in Calicut. At this moment, I congratulate all my precious pearls. No matter how much support you receive from others, it's your hard work, dedication and perseverance that have brought forth this tremendous triumph. Out of 91 students from plus 2, 33 bagged A+ in all subjects. Also, all of our students have passed in all of their subjects, giving us 100% result this year. And in SSLC, out of 175 students, 140 secured A+ in all subjects. It's indeed praiseworthy. Children, no doubt you have worked your fingers to the bone. I wish you all the very best. A hearty congratulations to you all. God bless you, children.
Thank you, Ms. Rashmi. Miss Jayasri, a beloved teacher of Presentation Higher Secondary School, is here to felicitate the A+ holders.
2020-21 അധ്യയന വർഷത്തെ SSLC +2 പരീക്ഷകളിൽ മികച്ച വിജയം കരസ്ഥമാക്കിയ പ്രിയപ്പെട്ട കുട്ടികളെ, ഇക്കഴിഞ്ഞ അധ്യയന വർഷം ഏറെ വെല്ലുവിളികളും പ്രതിസന്ധികളും നിറഞ്ഞ ഒരു കാലഘട്ടമായിരുന്നു. സ്കൂളിൽ വരാതെ, അധ്യാപകരെ നേരിൽ കാണാതെ, ജീവിതത്തിലെ പ്രധാനപ്പെട്ട ബോർഡ് എക്സാമിന് തയ്യാറെടുക്കുക എന്ന വലിയ വെല്ലുവിളിയായിരുന്നു നിങ്ങൾ ഏറ്റെടുത്തത്. ഓൺലൈൻ വിദ്യാഭ്യാസം നിങ്ങൾക്ക് പുതിയതായിരുന്നു. വെർച്വൽ ക്ലാസ് റൂമുകളിൽ അധ്യാപകരുടെ പിന്തുണയോടുകൂടി കഠിന പ്രയത്നമാണ് നിങ്ങൾ ചെയ്തത്. സ്കൂളിൻ്റെ ചരിത്രത്തിലെ തന്നെ ഏറ്റവും മികച്ച വിജയമാണ് നിങ്ങൾ കരസ്ഥമാക്കിയത്. നിങ്ങൾ നേടിയ മുഴുവൻ A+കളുടെ എണ്ണം എന്നത് സ്വപ്ന സമാനമാണ്. പ്രിയപ്പെട്ട കുട്ടികളെ, ഈ വിജയം കരസ്ഥമാക്കിയ ഓരോരുത്തർക്കും അഭിനന്ദനങ്ങൾ, അനുമോദനങ്ങൾ. ഓർക്കുക, പ്രസന്റേഷന്റെ കവാടം കടന്ന് നിങ്ങൾ ഇറങ്ങുന്നത് വിശാലമായൊരു ലോകത്തേക്കാണ്. അവിടെ മികവിൻ്റെ മാറ്റുരയ്ക്കേണ്ടുന്ന, മികവ് പ്രകടിപ്പിക്കേണ്ടുന്ന മത്സര പരീക്ഷകൾ നിങ്ങളെ കാത്തിരിക്കുന്നുണ്ടാകാം. കേരളത്തിലെ, ഇന്ത്യയിലെ തന്നെ, അതുമല്ലെങ്കിൽ ലോകത്തിലെ തന്നെ മികച്ച വിദ്യാർത്ഥികളോടായിരിക്കാം നിങ്ങൾക്ക് മാറ്റുരയ്ക്കേണ്ടി വരിക. ഉയരങ്ങൾ കീഴടക്കാൻ പ്രിയപ്പെട്ട കുട്ടികളെ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് കഴിയട്ടെ. നിങ്ങളുടെ ശോഭനമായ ഭാവി ജീവിതത്തിന് എല്ലാ ആശംസകളും നേരുന്നു. അതോടൊപ്പം ഒരു കാര്യം ഓർമ്മിപ്പിക്കട്ടെ, വിദ്യാഭ്യാസത്തിൻ്റെ ആത്യന്തികമായ ലക്ഷ്യം മികച്ച ഒരു മനുഷ്യനായി തീരുക എന്നുള്ളതാണ്. എല്ലാവരും നല്ല മനുഷ്യരായി തീരട്ടെ എന്ന് പ്രാർത്ഥിച്ചുകൊണ്ട് നിർത്തുന്നു. നന്ദി, നമസ്കാരം.
താങ്ക് യു മിസ് ജയശ്രീ. ഐ വെൽക്കം ഗൗരി മീ ടു എക്സ്പ്രസ് ഹർ ഗ്രാറ്റിറ്റ്യൂഡ്.
റെസ്പെക്റ്റഡ് ഹെഡ് മിസ്ട്രസ്, ടീച്ചേഴ്സ് ആൻഡ് ഓൾ മൈ ഡിയർ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, എ വാം ഗുഡ് മോർണിംഗ് ടു വൺ ആൻഡ് ഓൾ. I feel honored to stand here today to express my gratitude. Let me begin by thanking the Almighty for the successful completion of the 10 years of our school life. First of all, let me express my immense gratitude to all our dear teachers of the Institute Presentation High Secondary School, who has put twice the efforts this year due to the ongoing pandemic situation. The transition to the full-blown online classes were a new and strange experience for all of us. Of course, it was hard for the students, but it was much harder for the teachers. Amidst all the chaos, including data and range problems, they managed to stick with us through thick and thin. My dear teachers, without you, this amazing result would have been impossible to achieve. My sincere thanks to the school management, who has never failed to provide us with support and guidance through all these years. My special thanks to the school management as well as the teachers for conducting various cultural programs through online modes effectively and without fail, as well as for arranging motivational classes, as it has played a major role in our all-rounded development. My hearty thanks to the parents, who has been a constant source of support and guidance as usual. Now let me express my gratitude to the organizers of this online felicitation program. Last but not the least, let me congratulate each and every one of my friends who has worked really hard so that we could achieve this outstanding result. In this moment, I feel really thankful for each and every one of the teachers who has mentored us right from the primary school till the last academic year. I am proud to have been a presentationite. Once again, thank you for providing me this opportunity to speak a few words and for letting me be a part of this program. With this, I conclude my words. Thank you.
Thank you, Gauri. Hey, congratulations. It's a celebration. All the other animals been waiting. Hey, congratulations. It's a celebration. I just wanna tell you that I think that you're amazing. Hey, congratulations to your corporation. Guess you'd be one Swedish boy. You need a billion nations. Hey, congratulations. It's a celebration. All the other animals been waiting. Congratulations, it's a celebration. I just wanna tell you that I think that you're amazing.
congratulations. Yeah, you did it very nice.
Hey, congratulations. It's a celebration. Party all day. I know you've been waiting.
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations. It's a celebration. I just wanna tell you that I think that you're amazing.
Congratulations.
Guess you'd be one Swedish boy, you need a billion Asians. Yeah, you did it very nice.
Hey, congratulations. It's a celebration. Party all day. I know you've been waiting. Congratulations. It's a celebration. I just wanna tell you that I think that you're amazing.
Hey, congratulations to your corporation. Guess you'd be one Swedish boy, you need a billion Asians. Yeah, you did it very nice.
Congratulations, it's a celebration. Party all day, I know you've been waiting.
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations, it's a celebration. I just wanna tell you that I think that you're amazing.
Congratulations.
Felicitation song by our presentation Ikes. Are here with the dance to congratulate the A+ winners.
Oh,
समझे अब आओ मेरे पास रह जाओ मेरे साथ बेमनिया मौसम छे गई रात मन भलो बदीवार बेमनिया मौसम छे अब आओ मेरे पास रह जाओ मेरे साथ बेमनिया मौसम छे मिल जाए मुझको अगर साथ तेरा तो भूलूं मैं सारा तबीला तारा रंगीला तारा रंग भेद जुए तारी तारा तारा ओए रंगीला तारा रंग भेद जुए तारी बात रे चौगा तारा ओए तबीला तारा ओए रंगीला तारा रंग भेद जुए तारी तुम्हें देखा मैं करूं सारी सारी रात सारी सारी रात
चुप चुप के मुझे देखा तू कर सारी सारी रात सारी सारी रात
मिल जाए मुझको अगर साथ तेरा तो भूलूं मैं सारा जहां चौगाड़ा तारा चबीला तारा रंगीला तारा रंग भेद जुए तारी बात रे छबीला तारा ओरे रंगीला तारा रंग भेद जुए तारी बात रे छोगा तारा ओरे छबीला तारा ओरे रंगीला तारा रंग भेद जुए तारी बात
Respected dignitaries, teachers, well-wishers and all my dear friends. It is indeed my pleasure to propose a vote of thanks on this memorable occasion. Let me first start off by giving glory to the Almighty God for making this occasion a resounding success. First and foremost, let me extend my sincere gratitude to our chief guest, Ms. Arya Gopi, who is a writer and also an ex-presentationite. Thank you for spending your valuable time gracing this occasion. We are grateful to the presentation management and PTA executives for giving us the guidance and encouragement throughout this year. Next, I would like to thank our beloved teachers and parents who stood by us despite the difficulties that we have faced due to the pandemic. Thank you for showering us with your love and support throughout. You complete us. Lastly, I would like to thank and congratulate all my fellow friends present over here. I wish nothing but great success and brighter future for all of you. Thank you. Have a great day.